storm's coming. I can feel it in my bones, but I ain't running. I've been running way too long. I'm sick and so damn tired. But you can put out this fire. There's a lot of folks like me cutting off the purple string and breaking out the gasoline. Once you strike that match, there ain't no turning back.
Okay, so got the holster all done on the belt. Gonna practice a little bit of quick draw with the laser light here. What this does is it registers the click from the dry fire, which produces a 1/10 of a second laser, and it'll register on that target over there. So you see, the computer on the phone tells you where you hit it. So we're gonna go ahead and set the control. We're gonna quick draw from the holster to the. All those hits, all within, all under 2 seconds from draw, cock to fire, which I gotta say is not too bad. Love this system. Gives you exact readback of what it would be like if I was to pull the trigger on a real round. Granted, minus the recoil, so there's that we would need to practice when we get to the range, but this shows that, you know, there's no holes on my target there. It's just reading it right off the phone. Alright. Laters.